Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 1 of Azure Solution Architect Expert series. Question 1. You have an Azure subscription that contains a custom application named Application 1. Application 1 was developed by an external company named Fabricam Limited. Developers at Fabricam were assigned role-based access control permissions to the Application 1 components. All users are licensed for the Microsoft 365 E5 plan. You need to recommend a solution to verify whether the Fabricam developers still require permission to Application 1. The solution must meet the following requirements. The first requirement is to the manager of the developers. Send a monthly email message that lists the access permissions to Application 1. If the manager does not verify an access permission, automatically revoke that permission. Minimize development effort. What should you recommend? Option D, create an Azure automation runbook. Option C, Azure Active Directory Privileged Identity Management. Create a custom role assignment. And option B, create an Azure Automation Runbook. Azure Automation delivers a cloud-based automation operating system updates and configuration service that supports consistent management across your Azure and non-Azure environments. It doesn't help with the verification of the access management. Therefore, option B and option D are incorrect answer. Custom role assignment cannot send monthly email message or list access permission to the Application 1 or doesn't verify permissions, automatically revoke permissions. Therefore, this is not the correct answer. Option A, Azure Active Directory, create an access review of Application 1. Access reviews enable organizations to efficiently manage group memberships, access to enterprise applications, and role assignments. Users' access can be reviewed regularly to make sure only the right people have continued access. Let's see access review on the Azure portal. We are in Azure portal. Go to Identity Governance. Go to Access Reviews. Under Access Reviews, we can go to Access Reviews. Click on New Access Review. We can select what to review. We want to review applications. We can select which application to review. We can select any available application. Then we can scope it out for whom to review. So we can review for guest users only or all the users. Click Next. Here we can specify the select reviewers. So we can select here managers of the user. Then we can specify reoccurrence of the review. It can be on monthly basis, so it will notify the manager on monthly basis. Click Next. If the reviewer, who is the manager of the user, doesn't respond, then access review can revoke the access for that particular user. Let's go back to question. Therefore, option A is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.